States, you ask, talk to anybody, they'll say, I'm a Democrat or I'm a Republican. What this essentially means is, you have no clue what is democracy. If you say, I'm this, and my father also was this, and my grandfather also was a Republican, so this. What this means is, you have become a tribe. A tribe. Once you become a tribal war is inevitable. It's going to happen to somebody. Democracy means every time. You can see these 5 years and 4 years of time, how they have functioned, and individually you make a choice to vote for. You already committed to vote to a particular party no matter what. This means you become a tribe. You've gone back to feudalistic way of living, but you talk